This year, both are making it to the big game, the Harbaugh Bowl. Jim Harbaugh's 49ers came back from a 17-0 deficit. They beat the Atlanta Falcons 28-24. And John Harbaugh's Ravens scored 21 unanswered points to blow past Tom Brady and the Patriots. So here's what Vegas thinks. Currently, they favor the Niners for Super Bowl 47. So the odds makers in Vegas think San Francisco's going to take the win again February 3rd. Check it out. Think the Blackhawks don't remember that brutal hit on Marian Hossa in the playoffs last year? Well, they came back swinging. Hawks came ready to scrap on the ice, Hossa putting up two goals and an assist. Dave Boland adding the same, and the team skating their way to a 6-4 victory over the Coyotes. So you know who's really happy about this performance? Phoenix goalie Mike Smith.
He just couldn't maintain the ability to catch the puck, and you can see his frustration.
Ouch. Going to need a new hockey stick. After the Hawks' sixth goal slipped past him, Smith went nuts, smashing his stick on the goalpost. Hopefully the Hawks can get this reaction out of several more goaltenders later on this year. That's what they're hoping for.
Like, that's going to help them win.
Angry.
Come on.
Very angry.
Yeah.
Frustrating. You know, they missed the goal. The Hawks skating well. 2-0 in the season
so
far. It's condensed, but we're doing well. Rough to a good start.
Good job, Hawks. All right, well,